Yeah, this boat's very big when you've got to paint it, and it's very small when you're out there and it starts to get rough. And I've been across to Lundy in a 48 in this one on my own. I wouldn't do it with passengers, but it's the respect. You respect it, you ease the boat back, and you ride the waves. You know, the respect for the sea. Anybody don't respect the sea, they ain't gonna be out there very long.